especially when they recognised who the idiot was on the plane. He sounds like he's sure he's all right.
Yeah.
I do worry about him. Bernie will be worrying about him. But I'm going to sort some out so you, Kayleigh, and the 3 years can come up. What's that say there?
It's just a business matter.
To walk down here from the school to the cinema on a Saturday, or you could go out on your bike and you got a packed lunch. That lay-by wasn't there, but I know it's there because I went on Google Maps and I seen a truck parked on it. Now this is going to be fun for me. Has he seen any animals yet?
He's seen a few.
What's he seen?
Well, cows, sheep. And a dog.
On the River Severn?
Yeah.
Did you get any photos of him, Paul, at the school?
No. He wouldn't.
I got one, obviously.
He wouldn't let go of my hands.
Did you get any of me and Tony?
Yeah, I was filming a bit of it.
Did you film some of the buildings?
Yeah.
I've got to figure out how to download it. Is that someone ringing you?
No, it's just my phone telling me that I need to talk about it.
What, money-wise? This is where that teacher battered me down this road. Wash some of that mud off. Oh, there's some more now. I can't wash off it.
It's cow shit. A dead pigeon.
Don't sell him, we'll have to stop while he has a look.
You okay, Jack?
There's the church, Paul.
What, there?
Yeah.
It looks like the steeple's missing.
It's been rebuilt. Oh no, it doesn't have a tall steeple. Is this the car park, you think? Can I park up here, do you think?
I don't know. I don't know if this is the car park or if it's the...
Where's that camera phone? You stay here if you want.
No, I'm just going to step out and have a quick cigarette.
Alright.
You don't need to get out.
Well, you can let him arm stretch his legs, isn't it? I don't know if you can use that toilet.
No.